So this semester we have been working with Courage League Sports down in Urbandale, Iowa, doing more inclusive design, so trying to tend to more special needs students. We got a list of needs that Courage League had for us, some games and stuff they were hoping to expand on.
And it just seemed like a good match of what we're doing and what it is, especially industrial design, what it is that they're trying to do with creating products that are universally designed so that a majority of users are able to use them.
Oh yeah!
All the students were encouraged to come and volunteer. And that was part of this this experience, so that they would interact with the athletes here in Courage League.
I just come after class. It's kind of a nice break from school to come down here and work with the kids here. And I really come with just an open mind. I don't come thinking like, well, how am I going to better design this or how am I going to better do that? You know, I'm not really thinking about the equipment or my project at all. I just come down and just like every other volunteer and just work with the kids.
So we're now working with them in hopes that they can develop, you know, take the prototypes and then develop them and manufacture. So with that mitt that you saw in there, the Courage mitt, we are now just testing it and it's getting ready for replication. And I think there's a lot of potential for these new prototypes that came about today in them moving forward and hopefully, you know, mass producing them so that a lot of our users and users throughout the whole country can eventually have these accessible to them.
You get to meet people from all different races and cultures and different things like that. I think that's really the magic of industrial design is to be a good designer, you really need to understand people.
Having this relationship with them and with the professors there is definitely something we want to continue. I think it's a great opportunity for the students to kind of work with their clients and kind of learn in that respect. Something, you know, that goes really far beyond the classroom and the walls of the classroom.
It's really just like a really special place, and everyone here I think is just really special people, and they're all here with one goal, it's to help kids, you know?